In this video, we will cover what is your off-page SEO, what are its important and what are the activities which is important in off-page SEO. Hello friends, I'm Shivani Goel. Welcome in WsCube Tech. So let's start off-page SEO with a basic definition. Off-page SEO refers to action that outside of your own website to impact your ranking within search engine result page. So as we already know, what is SEO here? That is your search engine optimization. And what is the motive of doing SEO? In SEO, we just want to improve our website ranking on Google search engine result page. Okay, so just like your on-page SEO, we have off-page SEO here. Okay, your on-page SEO is known as your on-site SEO, in which you can perform every activity on the website page, like your title, meta description, everything on your page. But in case of off-page SEO, as its name shows, you can do every activity off-site SEO. Okay, so why your off-page SEO is important? As we already do on-page SEO of our website. So is it really important to do off-page SEO? Yes, it is really important. Why? Because SEO gives them a very good indication of how the world means that other website and other users perceive the particular website. What they are thinking about your website. Okay, a website that is high quality. What is the meaning of high quality website here? See, let's suppose we have a website and we have another website here. Okay, in case of off-page SEO, we can do activities outside the boundaries of this website. It means, for example, if we have this website, let's suppose www.example.com. Okay, now we have this website and we create this particular link on other website who having high quality. Here, high quality means that the website having high domain authority. What is this domain authority means? It means that this particular domain or this particular website is performing very good on Google. As high as your domain authority, as high as the performance of your website is. This particular score is scored between 10 to 100 and this score is given by one of the SEO tool which is known as Moz here. Okay, so as high as your domain authority, as good as your website is. So we can decide these websites having a domain authority is very high for creating our link, so that these websites can give indication to your search engine crawler that your website is also working fine. So a website that is high quality or high domain authority and useful is more likely to have references. Here the references means backlink, that link of your website from where you can get traffic. It is more likely to have brand mentions on social media. What is this social media here? Here social media means your Facebook likes, tweets, pins, etc. These all are your social media which help in brand awareness here. Okay, and it is more likely to be bookmarked and shared among communities of like-minded people. Here we can create our website backlink on those sites where we can found like-minded users. All these signals give the green light to search engine to rank a website higher in the result. So that's why our off-page SEO is important. Next, we have some benefits of doing off-page SEO. Okay, one of the benefit, as we already know, that increase in the ranking. So the website will rank higher in the search engine result page, and this also means that you can get more traffic here. Next, we have page rank. What is this page rank here? Page rank is a number between 0 and 10, which indicate the importance of a website in the eye of Google. Okay, page rank is one of the most important factor out of your 250 plus ranking factors that the Google is using to rank your website. Why? Because with the help of page rank, you can get greater exposure. Greater exposure here means that high ranking also means the greater exposure, because when a website rank in the top position, in that case you can get more traffic, more links, more visitor, more social media mentions, and definitely you can get more ROI here. Okay, with the help of page rank, you can also improve your page quality. For your page quality, we have one model here that is known as EAT model. And that EAT model stands for expertise, that you are expert in any particular field and that's why you are providing that content. Authority, that you have authority of writing this particular content. Trustworthiness, that your site is secure and now you are able to create content on your website. So which plays an important role in ranking and is directly related to off-page SEO, and that is also the part of your off-page SEO here. Okay, now as we already discussed what is off-page SEO here, so it's a time to discuss off-page SEO versus your on-page SEO. What is the difference between these? So as you already see here, that in case of on-page SEO, we can work on your on-page, like your H1 tag, your content SEO, alt text, your H2 headings, internal link, external link, comments, mobile friendly, speed. We can work on all these factors here, okay? But in case of off-page SEO, we work outside the boundaries of your website. And that's why it's called as off-page SEO, okay? In case of on-page SEO, we have to do activities you can fully control, but in case of off-page SEO, it's something out of your reach. Why I'm saying out of your reach? See, if you want to improve your title, you can improve. This is up to you. But if you create your website link on other website, okay? So you are not saying that we can get 10 traffic from this website, the 10 people coming on this website and click on this particular link. Okay, we are not sure about this. Because you have to create many backlinks here, okay? And the traffic you can get from the backlinks is not visit here, okay? So you have to wait for a long time. It's a long time activity and that is not up to your control here. Next, we have some activities which are outside the boundaries of the web page here. And what are these activities? What are the things we are going to perform outside the boundaries of the web page? That is your link building, your social media and your brand mentions. These are the three most important pillars in off-page SEO. Okay, so let's start with the one of off-page SEO activity, that is your link building. Link building is the most popular and effective off-page SEO technique. Why I'm saying this? Because by building link to your website, you are trying to gather as many votes as possible, so that you can bypass your competition and rank higher. Example, if someone likes this article and references it from his or her website or blog, then this is like telling search engine that this page has good information. Okay, so that's why we can do link building, which is a most effective off-page SEO technique. Okay, we have some ways of doing link building here, like blog directories, your form signature, comment link, article directories, share your content directories, like exchange schemes. So these all are the different methods of doing link building. We have a complete module on off-page SEO, and in this complete module, we will practically learn like what are these ways here, and with the help of these ways, how can we do off-page SEO activities. Next, we have social media marketing. In case of social media mentions, social media mentions are gaining ground as ranking factor, and proper configuration of social media profile can also be boost SEO. If you make your profile as effective as possible on social media, just like your Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Google+, LinkedIn, in that case you can also get benefit. Next, we have brand mentions. In case of brand mentions, Google love brands and prefer to rank branded website on the top of the result. Okay, and brands are most reliable because of good quality and likely to be trusted by users. Because if you are searching any particular keyword, let's suppose we have a keyword that is running shoes. This is the generic keyword here. And if people are searching like Nike running shoes, so Nike is what here? Nike is a brand. Okay, because people can trust on this particular brand because of their quality, their experience, they are happy to use that. the difference between brand mentions, link building and social media marketing is that brand mention do not necessarily have a link pointing to your website. Okay, the Google crawler can pick up these signals and evaluate them accordingly to create more accurate pictures of how your brand is perceived by other people. So this is your brand mention here. Okay, now let's figure out conclusion of your off-page SEO. In off-page SEO is as important as your on-page SEO. Okay, and if you want your SEO campaigns to be run successful, then you have to work on both. You first work on your on-site SEO, then you also have to work on your off-page SEO. Okay, when thinking about link building, don't take the easy way, but try to get links from the harder to get places. How it's possible? Just like those sites which having higher domain authority, higher page authority. Okay, mention these links there. Check your links progress in your tools here. Okay, and in our complete module, I will also discuss you how to track your backlinks also. Okay, then the more difficult is to get a link, the more value it has. So this is about your off-page SEO. So this is just a basic about off-page SEO. In our coming module on off-page SEO, we will learn a lot about it. So thank you so much for watching this video.